Good morning, Sanford High. My name is Briana Ortiz, and welcome to Weekly Nightly News. In school news this past week, we've had our first poetry slam since the pandemic, and our top three finishers were J.P. Calarossi, Sage Pia, and Lucy Santorum. Roundtable correspondent Frank Puglisi recorded the students' performances.
Of information, artificial particles forming news articles light up my eyes. iPad, I paid that price. A promise of compromised privacy, uploading my identity, spread across internet communities. Clicking keyboard buttons heard by twittering technological birds. Tick-tock, as time speeds up, experiencing everything all at once. Check your message.
I'm from Cousins with a broken volume dial, from the white wisps of my grandmother's hair and ached hands of my gardener grandfather. From the strong parents who threw their backs out to hold me up, to be the greatest I can be, yet still igniting that flicker of memory of all those in the past who had made my life possible.
Yes.
Thank you.
Now, in other school news, roundtable correspondents Marcella Hu, Maria Rojas, and Sam Lakeman recorded the Haitian Flag Day celebration on May 19th.
Haïti, son bon d'envoi, cap mariné, non bon sauce bois, son bois cochon, bon clairé. Haïti, son bon café du soir. Haïti, chérie, pour Jean, moi, l'aimé, non. On ne peut pas chanter, ah! Moi, vite, bon.
In other news, the Red Cross Club hosted a successful blood drive in the small gym yesterday. Over 40 participants showed up with walk-in visits. Christian DiTolo and Kate Willinger have more.
I'm here with
Julia Salerno,
Lauren Dariano.
So how did you guys get this started?
So we run the Red Cross Club at our school, and we came up with the idea because I think in 2017 or something, before COVID, they had a blood drive here at this school. And so we were like, it's a good idea. Now that like COVID restrictions have gone down, we can try and get them to come. So we contacted someone from the Red Cross, and we've been discussing with them ever since. And yeah, we got it, our plan in motion, and then we just had to recruit people.
Yep.
I'm here with
Marcho Labate,
Ethan Clark.
Are you guys nervous about today's blood drive?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you guys think you're going to feel lightheaded?
Nah, I'm a beast.
Hopefully not, but maybe, probably.
These guys are beasts. Thank you. I'm here with
Alexia.
How frequently do you guys do a blood drive?
Well, it takes about 6 months to organize a blood drive, and we do them 7 days out of the week, so that's every day.
How many lives are projected to be saved today?
So with each pint, it's up to 3 lives will be saved.
Thank you so much.
In sports, our new editor, Sam Albert, recorded the boys' baseball senior night against Central High School. Here are some highlights of the game. And that's all the time we have for you, Stanford High. Until next time, my name is Briana Ortiz, and we'll see you here next week and online every day at shsroundtable.com.